just saw from Alexis, it looked like it was getting very, very lively at Broadlands just now. Blast in the past, and you're going to obviously take a little bit of a step back in history and give us a history lesson, is that right?
That's right, Sally. Yes, I'm here at Hampshire's biggest living history event in Romsey. And it's certainly getting underway already. It opens tomorrow at 11 o'clock. It's also on Sunday. The weather's looking fairly good for the event. And if you want to come down here, you can sample different areas, try out different things. You can see people dressed in the different areas. And today, I did just that.
Good morning, Vietnam! Roger, what got you interested in the Vietnam era?
Years ago, really, I just bought a Jeep, and it's been a sort of slippery road to oblivion ever since. And the collection's grown and grown and grown, as you can see here. It's sort of getting a bit out of hand now. And we're at a point where we sort of have to rent a barn in Basingstoke to sort of store it all in.
There's a man with a gun over there, telling me I got to beware. I think it's time we stop the children.
Whoa!
Watch that sound. Everybody look what's going down.
The Victorian era is one of my favourite parts of history because I get to do something I love.
Well, the Victorian era, such an important part of British history, and particularly with the element of India, our time in the subcontinent, 300 years there, not much of that history is actually taught these days, so we try and bring the height of the Raj to life with the colour and splendour of the Indian cavalry.
Crusaday! Dori! Epimadon!
We're now in the 5th century BC, Greeks versus Persians.
These guys are representatives of the Ermenstrup Guards, 1st century AD legionaries. And there's lots to buy from different eras.
What do you think?
More me?
This travelling through time is maybe really tired. We're just going to have a sleep before the weather. Well, I'm refreshed after my little sleep earlier on, and I have a full 5-day weather forecast later in the programme. But as you can see here at Broadlands, everyone's getting excited. You excited?
Absolutely.
Brilliant. Join me later in the programme for a full 5-day weather forecast. But now you can find out later also what other things you can get up to in the south.
Thanks very much, Alexis.
Well, sorry for that, Sally. Yes, why not come here this weekend to sample the delights of the different eras here at Blast from a Past? Or if not, here are a few other things you can get up to this weekend in the south. So the weather has been perfect here for all these guys to set up their stalls for the weekend. But will it be perfect for the weekend? Let's take a look at the Saturday and Monday, and dry and brighter for Tuesday as high pressure starts to build. So from me here at Broadlands, back to you in the studio.
Alexis, thank you so much for that. Enjoy the evening with your friends there, won't you? Whatever era you choose.